Right. Done practicing. Time for the completely useless NSC. I can't beat any of the records, including this one. I just T8 this combo, and even if I have a decent run, I can only get... Even if I have a decent run with a shortcut, I tried it in free play, I can only get within 0.3 of Chris's time. What is that? So I think I'm just gonna play it safe and hope everybody else crashes 15 times. That's what I mean. He has a 54.4. This was pretty decent, right? I mean, come on. Screw that guy. Luckily, he doesn't hold 4 of the 5 records this week, so that's me off the hook. Where are we going next? Right, Paradise. Chris's run here, 113.4, is 3/10 faster than Optimus's world record run first lap. Yeah, the wheel spin definitely helps in beating that. You know what, with the near crash, this actually wasn't bad. This was a pretty good run. It's just that Chris's was world class, so yeah, you know, I'll take the 115. Oh, why must we do this track? I don't want anything fancy, I'll take my 130 and move on. This track can piss off. Combo. Yeah, with those mistakes, I'll take a low 124. The harder part of the track actually went better than what's supposed to be the easier part. Oh well. That is perfectly fine. See you next. Wait, almost forgot the TI. Which is. Oh, that's mine, the edge. If all goes well, I can get around 130 here. I had one decent run. One practice lap on this. And that was a low 131 with a few mistakes. No, I just disqualified myself. Why did I slam left? Come on. Stupid prick. Oh, I thought I might just land too close to the wall. Wow. It's such an easy challenge to complete as well, this one. Oh well, I probably wouldn't have won it in the end, but still. Ah, that is just horrible. Just to put myself out of contention for everything this week, just to be sure. Oh well. See you next week. May the best non-buggy win.